Took me about 9 months to build this thing.
My daddy made it for me.
They've planned.
I'm ready. It's not my first rodeo, so I know what to expect.
And now San Diego Comic-Con is here once again, bringing with it reunions.
These are my buddies. I see them all the time. So, like, every con, I mean, we see each other.
And new friendships formed in the fires of fandom.
We formed up an impromptu Avengers group earlier today. There was about eight of us. We had Thor and Odin and Spider-Man came in. So it's a place to kind of make new groups.
It's also the place where waiting is very often the name of the game.
So this is the Marvel booth, and every year it's kind of crazy and chaotic to get here, but they've got great merchandise that you can't get any other time of year, so it's worth standing in line and waiting for it.
Though some waits turn out to be surprisingly short for Comic-Con standards.
I've only been here 30 minutes, so,
30 minutes.
So this is light for San Diego Comic-Con.
These attendees aren't messing around when it comes to their favorites, like Marvel's Hall H panel later this weekend.
Planning on waiting that one for a couple hours, so that's going to be my big hunker down one. Got a sleeping bag and everything for that one.
Whether you're hunkering down on a line, strutting the street in your best cosplay, or meeting up with old friends.
It's like the one time a year that everyone comes.
A common thread weaves all these people together.
It's a great way to celebrate the fandom that I wouldn't trade for anything.